Long ago, there lived in the kingdom of Galamir a sorcerer named Zerok. This arrogant, pitiless man hated his fellow citizens for their simple and peaceful ways. So he raised an army of demons and set out to take the realm for his own. The king's champion, Sir Daniel Fortescue, led the militia in the battle against this unholy horde. Songs are still sung of how he spearheaded the charge deep into the accursed multitude. How demons fell before him like wheat before the scythe. And how at last, though mortally wounded, he destroyed the sorcerer utterly. Fortescue went down in history that day as the hero of Galamir, and a time of peace began, which was to last for 100 years. And then the sorcerer returned.
Okay. Hey, AJ, can you hear me? Hello. I'm gonna see the intro because I haven't seen it. She means business. Pretty good, pretty good.
Oh.
Friday, let's see. I think I'm off Friday. Yeah, we'll see. We do part 3 on Friday if you want. Where did we leave off? Got that one. Return to the graveyard. Dude, I don't even remember where I'm at. Oh. Okay, got that one. Ah. Alright, well, let's do this one. Doesn't look like I got the cup here. Alright, well, let's see what this one is. Oh, that's right, I got the key. Yeah. So we'll go back in here. Yeah, I gotta unlock that key. I mean, that gate. Oh yeah, I forgot. I got a hammer now. Oh my god. Let's stick with this. Oh. Die. What was that? Well, I'm like getting hit a lot. Hey guys! Oh my god. God, these guys waste a lot. Okay, that's the strat. Whenever they fall, then I can hit them. How do I get up there? Oh, duh. And I'm already gonna lose a jar of health. Oh, some big guys. Ooh. 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 Fall already. That was funny. Oh my god. Aw, see, he got me. Oh my god. Oh wow, I totally forgot about that. Oh, where are you going on your field trip? Let's see, I got a lot of monies. How do I buy? I forgot. Oh, you know that you're gonna go. Silver shield. Is it because I'm full that I can... Okay, select supplies.
Okay,
Alright, we'll pull on that. Tomorrow. Okay, cool. Hope you have fun. Oh, there's a lot of big guys here. Oh, you got me. Oh, hey. You're following me. Got 66%. I don't even know where I'm going, man. Oh, the door is right there. Okay, so let's go explore a little bit before we head out. What is this? Gold? Oh, I can't go over there. It's alright. Open inventory. A skeleton key to the graveyard. Oh, there it is. This guy's sleeping. Can I kill it? Oh, they are sleeping. Alright, let's creep up on them. Let's not wake up the other one. Oh my god. I woke him up. There you go. Whoa, that one almost got me. I need, like, health. What is this?
Want to be faster on your feet? Want to be able to bash down walls by charging into them? All you have to do is defeat the evil guardians of the graveyard and gain this new ability. You will never know why you left the grave without it.
Okay, that's probably a hint that I need to beat the boss here. Can I go over here? Hey, guy. Okay, that water looks deep, right? Like, if I jump in there, I'll probably die. Alright, let's not do that. Oh, whoa! I did not see that. Where are you? Where'd you go? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Whew! Man, that scared me. I did see the new Call of Duty. I might get it, but I'm not sure on the PlayStation or the Xbox. Okay, well, let's go down. Oh, this is where I get the cup. Oh my god. Okay, I'm at 92%. 92. Ah! What? Oh. Okay, I need to bring out the big guns. Let's go get the cup now. Look over here. Ah! Any more? Yeah! Come out, come out, wherever you are! Okay, well, I don't even know where to go. Let's see what this goes. What do I do here? Oh! Oh, I gotta push it. Ooh. Oh! So that means I gotta go to the other side. Can I break this? No. Okay. So we'll go to the other side and bring down the big old rock. Can I go back in here? Yeah. Hey! Get in there. He looks funny.
I'm ready for ya.
Hey! That was a cheap shot. Alright, before we... Wait, there's two? Okay, got that. Oh, I could get that in a minute.
Yeah!
You. Whoa, can you imagine that I almost just jumped in there? So good thing I went back and explored. So, can I jump down? Yeah. Ooh, parkour! Oh no, this is a boss fight. I'm not ready for you. All right, let's see what we can do the first time. First try, let's do it. What do I do? Oh, okay. I gotta hit him right when they jump. Come here, doggy doggy. Oh, both of them. Wow, they hit a lot. They hit hard. Oh my god. Oh yeah, first try, look at that. Almost died with the... Almost took one of my veils, but it's okay. I got it.
All has changed outside the necropolis. Pearls go this way, pearls go that way. Nasty, painful death waits round every turn and over every hill. Bon voyage.
Well, let's fill up on our health. Can I fill up here? What is this? Is this the exit? I wanted more health. Oh, let's see what we get. What kind of weapon we get?
To pay homage to the heroes, stand in front of their designated statues and await spiritual guidance.
Bravo, Fortescue! Some of the other chaps wagered Zaroth would be using your ribcage as a toast rack by now. But I knew you'd pull through. Here, I have a little extra something here I can give you. Could help the old quest. You want it?
Yes, please. Money? Really, I got a cup for just change? Well, better than nothing. Ooh, two locations. Scarecrow Fields. And the Enchanted Earth. Alright, so, I could try doing Scarecrow Fields. I don't know anything about this location because, oh man, it's been a long time since I've been here.
The scarecrows are almost unstoppable, so don't be a hero. If you can't beat them, try trapping them while you make your escape. Using your new Daring Dash ability should help you get ahead of them quickly.
What dash ability? Hey! What? That scarecrow messed me up. Oh my gosh. Ah! Oh, okay. That's how you do it. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna get torn up here. God, Jesus.
Ah.
Okay, I'm gonna die. There's too much. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I did not know I could dash. Yeah, by accident, I guess the scarecrow killed me, like he took off one of my first life gogs and I'll... So, okay, let's try this again. Okay, I didn't know you could dash, so let's try it. Oh, what? Already? Look at that. Maybe I shouldn't just try to beat them. Maybe I should just... Look at, there's that crow. Come on. But I'm determined. There's another scarecrow. Come here. Alright, there. Okay, I want you, boy. Oh my god, I totally missed him. Why are these scarecrows? Oh, they keep summoning me. Can I even kill them? Block them out of here. I need the moon relic. You scarecrow, get out of my face! Oh. Can I... Any more? I'm ready. Hello? Dude, we gotta be very careful, like... Hello. Okay, I think we're good. I see you. Okay, good. Got more health. Not much of a difference, but way better than nothing. How do I get out of here? Oh. Ooh, more health. Where do I go? Guess I go over here. Well, that was pure luck. I didn't even know we could do that. Oh, I got the moon ruin. Hold on, let me switch to my hammer here. What are these? Is that a bat? Earth ruin. This is all I came in here for. Okay, let's get out of here. Yes, I see you! Now die. Oh, yes. Let's fill her up. They're just like Naruto. Naruto. Where's that scarecrow at? Oh, dude. Oh, no, no, no. Hate those. Okay, well, just like before, let's see what we can do here. Is that? I'm scared to get in there. Oh my gosh. Come at me, bro. Oh, whoa. Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez. God, I hate those scarecrows. They kill me all the time. What are those? Bye. Okay, there's some scarecrows there. Can I open this? Whoa, what is that? Is that friendly? Is that a friendly?
Kalkatura, the Serpent Lord, yearns to fight alongside you, but has been captured by Zarok and sealed within a chest. Free this mighty spirit and earn a powerful ally.
Okay, it's a friendly. What is this?
Death waits in the cornfield. Pick your route carefully and do not linger in the corn.
Yeah, I kind of figured not to go inside the cornfield. But I got a pet dragon. Not like I want to kill everybody now. Hey, my dragon left me. Okay. Now I don't want to kill nothing. Oh no, oh no. Get away from me. Okay. What in the world? Keep jumping, keep jumping, keep jumping. Oh no. What? I guess do this. Okay, okay. I don't know how to do that part, but it's okay.
Side dish. Step inside and understand the true horror of fruit gone bad.
Alrighty. I don't like that place. Sleeping Village. Or Enchanted Earth. I think I'll try this one. Okay, not so nice. We got like gargoyle bats or something. sand frogs. Oh my gosh. Gah. What's over here? Gotta unlock that. Oh! I hear something. Oh. Can I go in here? Where do I go? Am I not supposed to come over here? Oh. Stop spitting on me.
Keep out. This gate leads to the tomb of the shadow demons.
Ooh. I need earth room. What is this?
There used to be a coven of witches in the caves beneath Cemetery Hill. The whole forest never smelled the same since.
Oh. I got a witch emblem. Do I use it here? Oh. The perfect gift for the special witchy someone. Alright, well, before I do that, I want to look around. Ow.
Like a giant magpie, the dragon bird sits upon its hoard of stolen treasures. High above the trees, you will find a nest. Oh, those eggs are worth their weight in gold.
Okay, I get it. There's treasure up there. Okay, so I came up here just for pennies. Oh my god! What the heck? Okay, so I guess we'll go over here. What's up here? Ah! Give me a frog. Oh, these frogs are vicious! Hope I don't run out of health here. And I did. Okay, well, where else do I go, man? Okay, there's... Oh. Up we go. Do I jump down? I guess so. Okay. So I guess... Hey, more frogs! How'd you guys get up here? Get out of here. Parkour, parkour. What do? I smash it? I don't know what to do. Do I let him get me? Push it out, man. Push it out. I just broke a shield. Okay. I guess that's all we need to do here. Do I go back over here? What's over here? Okay, well, backtrack. Oh, yeah. Oh, great, I drowned. No! Come on. Oh no, do I have to do this again? I do. Okay, well now I don't know what to do. Jesus. I hate these frogs. Okay. Good thing is we're gonna probably have more health this time. I hope so. Yeah, okay. So we got more than what we had last time. Do I need to go back up here with the eggs? Well, I guess so, if I need to get that ruin. Okay, now that I know what to do, I'll be a little quicker. Hoping I did have to deal with you guys, but I have to get rid of them. Okay. Okay, let's get it over with. And parkour! Park! Okay, I'm bad. Parkour. Parkour. Ow. It's hard to control this guy. Get out of here. Ow. Okay, let me block. Get up there. Oh my gosh, imagine if I fell. Get down. No, no, no. Oh my god. Get. Oh my god. There we go. Okay. Whew. And I could see something from far away, but I gotta pass those gargoyles. Do I need to backtrack and use that? I mean, I don't know where to go. What the freak? Where'd you come from? Okay, so... Oh my god! I hate you! I mean, do I rush over there, like where those gargoyles are? Let's equip the shield equip. Silver shield 70%.
Who has summoned the Witch of the Forest? Oh, it is you, Sir Fortescue. Forgive me, my lord. I have never met a real hero. Forgive me, just an old lady's little joke. In truth, I am glad to see you, Sir Fortescue. I need 7 pieces of amber that are hidden in the ant's nest. Bring them to me, and I can grant you a special reward. I will only offer you this quest this once. Are you willing to give it a try?
Sure, why not?
Sorry. Didn't I mention I'd have to shrink you to the size of an insect?
What? What have you done to me? The ant caves. Oh my god, what happened?
Run, little man. If the master found it now, he would crush it like a bag. Hark. We can hear the soldier ants approaching. Onward, and meet your tiny nemesis.
What? Do I just run?
This magic portal was crafted by the fairies. It appears to have been created to prevent something escaping from the tunnels below.
Well, I can't go in there. Do I have to jump in there? Hiya! Nope.
Alas, the wicked Egg Queen has many of us imprisoned. Rescue my people, Mr. Fortescue, and you will be richly rewarded.
Well, there's one. I can't see nothing. Now, oh.
Here we are. I shall open the entrance for you. These fireflies are my friends. They will light your way through the darkness below.
Cool.
Thank you.
Oh. Oh my gosh, they're strong. Ooh, what is that? Found amber. Oh yeah, gotta find some. Oh, of course. Get out of here. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just going. Two out of seven, really? Okay. Oh, did I just came from over here? Okay, we're making progress. Where do I go? I guess wherever there's ants. This is a trap. Oh, hey. Hey, buddy. Oh. Okay. It was kind of fun, just running around, smashing. Looks like I went that way, right? Yeah, so I'll go this way. So what, do I just need to find an exit?
If you are at this point, you will enter the chamber of the dreaded Queen Ant.
Ooh. Shall we try the Queen Ant? Here comes the soldiers. I don't know what to do. Do I hit her when she's doing that? Ow! Okay, I got it. I got it. I'm not even hurting it. Okay, I gotta charge it then. Oh my God. Okay, we're almost getting it. Oh my gosh, I'm dying. Yeah. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. I'm dead, I'm dead. Oh no. I almost had it. All right, so we didn't do much. Okay. All right, so we're gonna stop right here, right? And we'll try again some Friday. I'm off of work, so. Alright guys, thanks for watching me. Part 3 coming soon.